Why are you so big? Are you a giant? Oh, wait. Is that the reception? Have we been shrunk? I knew having a shrink ray in the office was a terrible idea.
Our newly promoted employees have been given clean water, recreational activities, and safe enclosures. Please do not tap on the glass.
I deal with puzzles, not powers. Someone else can deal with this. Ha! Oh, please. Don't people ever get tired of making things too easy for me?
Thanks for your help back there. We should be able to find our way to the unshrink ray now. Take this. It's only weighing me down.
driver.
I am Psycho Pirate. They were fools to think this prison could contain me and my emotions. But, in this case, it would appear they've succeeded as I'm stuck here. You seem confused. These generators look like they're important to this arrangement. Perhaps damaging them will lower this force field. An unusual setup. It's almost like they wanted someone to help me escape. Be so close to freedom, yet unable to escape. But perhaps you, the one sitting on your couch, perhaps you could help me? Well done. You've destroyed the generators. I suspect my freedom is imminent. Bravo, bravo. And here's a gold brick for your help. I don't truly know its purpose, but the rules dictate I award you this prize.
I'll consider this a well-deserved bonus.
Don't be sad. We will meet again soon. Perhaps you can help me with some kind of quest.
Yeah.
Who would leave this here? Why?